There's not any lack of leadership on my part. I've been moving the city forward, and I don't know, he never called me, you know, because I'm not committing the murders. And that's what people need to understand. I'm not committing the murders. The police commissioner has not committed it. The council not committing it. So how can you fault leadership? You know, this has been 5 years of 300-plus murders. And I don't see it as a lack of leadership. So I beg to differ with him.